All right, well, welcome everybody to Smoky Row and our wonderful winter convocation. Our students have been so excited about this program, and just Mr. Southern's been hyping everyone up about all the excitement and just the wonderful performance that you're about to see. So we're so excited. Way to go to our Rockets for working hard on this, and it's going to be amazing. Go Rockets!
Thank you. We've just had a Yeti sighting. He was spotted in the gym. And we have Mrs. Mercer with us to tell us about it. Mrs. Mercer, what did you see?
He was in the gym. He was playing basketball, shot a three-pointer, and then he left. But he left this note for you guys.
Ooh, you amazing. And Ethan, what does the note say?
You will never guess where I am going next. Hiding is a cinch.
I'm hiding out to play some ball with whose name is a friend of the Grinch.
Wait a minute. This doesn't make any sense. The Grinch doesn't have any friends, does he?
The dog.
The dog. Wait a minute. Hey, Ethan, what was the dog's name in the Grinch?
Max.
What is it?
Max.
Max. He's going to... Max! The dog! I know where he's going! Where is he going?
Mrs. J's office.
Here we go!
Is that a Yeti photograph? How did that get there? Hey, that's the beast we're looking for. We must be in his lair. I knew it. He does exist. Our Yeti friend is real. And look, just over there. I swear I saw his heel.
Snowflakes might have worked, but the Yeti said bye-bye. Syrup? Check. Candy? Check. We'll catch the Yeti, no doubt, unless the Yeti's very hungry. Whoops! He just got out.
Candy bars that Yetis like to eat. He'll even make some Starburst. Sullivan, Rory, I heard that the Yeti was here in Mr. J's office. Where did you see him?
He was here. He was talking to Max, and then he left.
Oh! Well, let's see what Max has to say. Max, what did the Yeti say to you? Can you tell us all?
Yeah, he came in here and we sat and talked for a little bit. He mentioned how he really enjoyed watching all the students here at Smoky Row prepare for their program on Friday. Then he heard you running down the hall and he took off, said something about going to go down the slides. So I imagine you might want to check the playground.
All right, you heard it, boys and girls. Off to the playground!
Quick, he went into the room. We're going to catch him now. Where did he go? The tricky dude. He escaped again, but how?
Thank you.
We thought the marble sled and slow would finally do the trick, but Yeti's moves are off the charts. That dude is really slick.
This crystal cave is glowing bright. I love the colored lights. Too bad our bubbles didn't work. We forgot about the stalactites.
Yes. for sure that this would work, but the Yeti got away. I've got an idea that just can lose. One more shot, what do you say?
Okay, this is our final chance. We haven't caught him yet. Our Yeti snatched a Rude 3000. We'll catch him quick, no sweat.
Thank you.
heard that the Yeti was out here. Did you see him?
Yeah, he just slid down the slide, yelled "Hooday," and ran into the building.
Hooday? That's what he yelled? Well, yeah. There's only one place inside the school he can be. Let's go! Mr. Miller, is the Yeti in here?
The Yeti is not in here, Mr. Milkallen.
That's odd.
It's because the Yeti slid down the slide and he yelled "Hooday," and since you're a Bengals fan?
I am not a Bengals fan. I am a Colts fan. Bengals fans hang out in the music room, and I did want to point out to you that I was at this game here when the Indianapolis Colts beat the Bengals 27-0 on October 19th of 2014.
Oh. He's going off the script. Okay, all right, you want to play that way, Mr. Miller? All right, I wasn't aware there was any Colts fans left, but Zoe, let's go to the music room. Here we go. Look who I found, boys and girls. It's the Yeti. He's in the music room. Oh, wait, I'm so happy to finally find him. I hope you have a wonderful break, and what a great program this was. Oh, wait! Look who's here as well! Oh, we're all gonna wait for the camera! Goodbye, everyone!
Build a snowman with the wind at his back. Got the day planned and presents to wrap. Fight the wind chill with all my friends, 'cause it's Christmas time again. Going downtown and spreading good cheer, handing gloves out when we volunteer for the children, grinning from ear to ear, singing Christmas time is here.
And everybody's like, ha ha ha, ho ho ho. Four-wheel driving through the snow, fighting the cold with some hot cocoa. Grabbing grandma to the mall we go. And there's a man outside with a bucket and a bell, wants to go home with a story to tell. He's reminding us that his Christmas got nothing to do with living for himself. It's the light of Christmas shining through. Our eyes, our smiles, you know it could shine on.